26. Campoli looking for Nielsen, missed it. With 6:40 remaining in the second period. And now Goddard is going to square off with McGrattan. And you could have pretty much expected this. McGrattan is tough. McGrattan recently beat Ty Domi soundly. And Goddard trying to hold his own here. The helmet is off. McGrattan got one good right hand in, but so did Goddard. Goddard landed an overhand right. And as the wrestling continues, it's McGrattan's helmet that's off. Goddard more than holding his own here as he avoids an uppercut. Ducks under another one. Goddard tried to answer with a left.
And he's trying to get his right hand free.
Overhand right by McGrattan. Then he got one to the side of Goddard's face. And another. Goddard lands softly with his left, really tugging the top of the jersey more than anything. They look beat. They look pretty pooped.
Yeah, you called it.
That's it. See you next time.
McGrattan salutes the crowd. They did. They just both got to a point. They said, that's enough.
That's what we're here for.
Yeah.
We're done. And that's how you get 551 penalty minutes in the American League.
Not many of those were misconducts, I don't think.
Not a lot of tripping and hookings either, I don't think.
It was there they are right here. Now the play keeps going, and they're over here, folks. The play, there they go. And now the referee blows the whistle, and they take off the equipment and get set.
Boy, they did everything but send out engraved invitations, didn't they?